Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to be showing you guys the new events. So first thing first, you need a black marker key here, and then just press reset, go to portal, spawn, go to here, go to general store here, and then you'll find the black market shop. Go to this gate here, go down, go to here, and then press the unlock, boom, and then hi big Jimmy, press that, and then yeah, you will buy something here like explosive arrow, blow dart, shotgun, this is a sniper rounds, and a poison arrow. Oh yeah, and there's blow dart here. Now, if you wanted to get the new guns, you will go to auction house or go to bronze seat. So go to Howling Peak here. Spawn in. This is the auction house. You will bid your items here like this: black market key, drum, guy, cox, chain, pistol, black market key, harmonica, and a spitfire. That game is good. Oh yeah, and you can go to here, guns or the guns shop in Bronze City. You just press E, and then yeah, there's a new gun here, hammerless revolver and Lindsay double shot pistol. Then go to special, scroll down, we got the new gun here, 1855 revolving shotgun. And then, oh yeah, and the mule shotgun got nerfed, because y'all know. And yeah. And then there's a new location here. Just spawn in Prezo. Spawn. Go to go to this one here. Go to this one here, the entrance of the portal. Sorry my crack voice. Just go to here, go down here. And then you'll see a tunnel here. See? Right here. There. Just go up here. There's the channel here, and then we're in the new location of the map. This cave here is named Sinner's Canyon Mine. Sinner's Canyon Mine. Kinda creepy. Oh yeah, look at the map. We're not even here. So this is a secret place. So you can mine here, or like, yeah, just mine. Oh yeah, and tiny train, I like it. Oh my god, I think this was all so old, I don't know. Oof, I jumped down. So yeah, what else? Come on. Oh yeah, and there's a legendary animals here. If you like kill them, they will give us something special, like here. Where's the bison? Huh, there is. Here. Look. But he cannot get out. Okay, look. So this version here, this my student paid here, it costs $80. And then if you have the legendary version, it will cost like $1,000 than this. And then if you kill a legendary bear, it will give you $560 in my opinion. Yep. Oh yeah, and you can also sell these arrows. Yeah, you can sell them, but I don't like to sell them, but because yeah, I already buy them, and why should I say sell them? And it doesn't make any sense, huh? Yeah. Oh yeah, and if you wanted to know where is the legendary animals, oh yeah, you will go over it to chat, and then it will say like legendary getter has spawned in, go find it, and blah, 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 legendary person, legendary bear. So yeah, oh yeah, and there's no legendary deer here. Yeah, there's no legendary deer. I don't know why there's not no legendary deer, but okay. Imagine there's a legendary deer. Oh, epic, my man. Oh yeah, wait, let me just sell this. Let me just sell this. Where is it? Oh yeah. Just sell your loot here. Oh yeah, and Puerto Dorado have a new bank here. Post office and Brown City banking agent. And then, oh yeah, in this mailbox here, wait, let me just, well, maybe later. So there's a mail deposit here, and then there's like bank agent. So this is your bank. Oh yeah, and this is the legendary version of Pelt. It's cool, right? $1,000. Nice. Where's my horse? Oh, there. I thought my horse was here, but okay. Who cares? Who cares? Wait. So, how the mailbox works? So, the mailbox works like here. Let me just go down here. Didn't mean to do that, but okay. Alright, this mailbox should work. Sheesh, my English sucks now. Okay, so this is either mine or your animal. And here, don't pick up this meat here, don't pick up this meat, but just go. Go to somewhere else, and then go to the mailbox thing, and yeah, you will have it. But if someone stole your item, you will not have your item back, and neither in the mailbox. Just go to Puerto again, go to here, in my opinion. I think this should work. So here's the mailbox, open, wait. I kinda forgot how it works. But yeah, just that. wow, so what else I'm forgetting? I think, yeah. Oh yeah, wait. I need to show you something. This is not for the wins, but this is, you might know this is from another event. So you look up, you go to the auction house here, auction house, and then you just go to here, look up, and then there's a Wendigo, see, from the Halloween event. There's the Wendigo. So yeah, I think Wendigo will be back, I think, because there's a Wendigo there. So yeah. And when they go, will be back. Oh yeah, Let me just show you. Here's my arrow. So this is the poison arrow. Here. It has like green thing here that is poisonous, like the snake one. Snake animals. Yeah. And then here's the dynamite. Yeah, it takes so long. And then the. Oh! That's sick, bruh. I love that one. Not gonna lie, I love that one. So, yeah, guys. That's all for today. Thank you for watching and see you later. Have a good day. Bye.